Welcome to the channel. In this video, I will show you how to turn off, reboot and force restart iPhone 15 Pro Max or iPhone 15 Pro. Let's get started. The first method to shut down iPhone 15 Pro Max is using side and volume buttons. So we need to press side key and volume up or down keys together. For example, let me press the volume down and power keys together. You get this screen. On this page, slide this power icon to the right to switch off the iPhone. Now, to turn it back on, press the power button until you see Apple logo on the screen. Wait for a couple of seconds. The phone is restarted. The second way to power off iPhone 15 Pro is using Siri. So, launch Siri by long pressing power button or saying "Hey Siri." Now say "Turn off my iPhone." Siri will ask for your confirmation like this. Say yes or tap power off to switch it off. To restart iPhone 15 Pro, launch Siri and say "Reboot my iPhone." You will get this confirmation prompt. Give verbal command yes or press restart. It will reboot the iPhone. To force restart iPhone 15 Pro Max, we need to use three key combinations. So we need to quickly press and release, volume up, volume down, then press and hold the side button. You will get this power off screen. Continue holding the side key. The screen will turn off. Now release the side button. Wait for few seconds. You will get Apple logo and then iPhone will restart. That's it for this video on how to switch off or restart iPhone 15 Pro or iPhone 15 Pro Max. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to the channel if you find this video helpful.